Ciao.
Thank you.
these shafts have these grooves here.
These sprockets go on here, but it's not so simple because one of them has to go this way and the other one this way. Here are the bearing flanges as well that have these circ fittings, and these have to be located a certain way. This exploded view doesn't really say anything, so this is just for part numbers. Thus, we have this computer here, right hand idler shaft this way, this is left hand idler shaft, and here you can see the grease fittings. Both are pointing rearward, so let's do this.
We've all had enough. What keeps you up at night? Yeah, make all the demons quiet. Yeah, we.